Okay, so here is my gyro cam. This will be the third attempt at getting this thing to work on my bike, and I think I'm getting closer every time. Every single adjustment that I make seems to make it considerably better. All right, so it's on.